This is the kitchen area.
This was Cheryl Mosby's neighborhood. And this is where she survived the storm.
We put the kids down in the cellar. By the time we got back in there and got the door shut, it was on us. I survived in the 99 one in the house. I wouldn't have walked out of this. No way.